Hello, everybody. I am so excited you're here with me today. My name is Jenny. I am a hairstylist as well as a clean beauty coach, and I cannot wait to share with you guys my review on the deodorant from the company Coconut Matter. It's their mood deodorants. Okay, so let's get started on a few things. I was so excited to try this because I'm always on the hunt for like the perfect deodorant. And one thing to really remember when you are trying out more natural deodorants is they are deodorants, they're not antiperspirants. So it may not help you not to perspire as much, but by switching up and getting those toxins out of your body, the sweat is actually releasing toxins, which is good for you. But once you start switching to a more non-toxic lifestyle, you may notice that you start sweating less. So a couple things that I absolutely loved about this deodorant, actually about this company in general, is they had the same love for your health, the environment, and the welfare of animals as I do. So I was beyond pleased to try this deodorant because their values match just exactly what mine is. So this is what I have here. This is their Bliss deodorant. It is lemongrass, frankincense, and lime. Super yummy. I also tried another one of their scents, which was geranium, lavender, and lime. Yummy scent as well. So beyond just having like these amazing smelling deodorants, I really liked the application too, because the deodorant was not hard. I have tried deodorants that you try to put on, it feels like you're rubbing a rock under your armpits. So this goes on super smooth. It's not sticky at all. And like I said, it's not hard. So it feels great. And it feels great when it's on, like instantly you're good to go. But another thing I loved is that it didn't contain some of the common harmful ingredients that you really want to avoid in your products, which is triclosan, aluminum, parabens, phthalates, just to name a few. So those are things that I was excited to see that they did not have listed on their deodorant. They also are a company that is all for the animals. So they are vegan and cruelty-free, which is a must. A must in my books. And I loved one of their quotes they had on their website, which is, "We believe the beauty world can be kind while making high performing products," which is totally true. Like, there is no reason that you have to be harming animals or our own health just to make the products that are gonna work best for you. It is unnecessary. So up next, as to what I love about this company, is their environmental aspect. So all of their packaging is compostable. So if you don't have a compost, no worries, because you can just recycle it. It's all made out of cardboard. I'm at the very end here, so I know this is gonna be coming out soon. But everything, even on the inside, is just completely made out of cardboard. So it's completely zero waste, which is huge when you're trying to live that minimalist zero waste lifestyle. You just know that you are not making an impact, a negative impact on the environment. And that is a huge thing for me. I try to have as little impact on the environment as I can, and I'm always striving to do better with this. So this is a bonus, like awesomeness about this company that I discovered, is their significant social impact mission. So I was impressed to find that the organic fair trade coconut oil that is pretty much in all of the products of this company is an oil that comes hand pressed from the Solomon Islands. So by getting the oil that way, they are able to provide a livelihood to those local communities and also to help save the rainforest, which is huge. I love that. Again, my impact on, I'm not having more waste, I'm helping with the rainforest, I'm helping struggling communities, I'm not harming animals. Like, the list goes on to how amazing the values of this company are. And no, I'm not being paid for them. I just loved having to find out how strong of their core values were. So now Coconut Matter deodorant is actually made in Hong Kong, but it ships from their California facility. So they aren't very commonly found in many stores. There's very few states in the US that I found that actually do carry it. So you're better off purchasing it online. But beyond just their mood deodorants, and I think they had like two or three different scents than the ones I listed to you, they also have body butters, they have soap scrubs, which is really cool, in this little scrub bag that it goes in, lip balms, lipsticks, and coconut oil. So I have not tried those ones, but I am super excited to give those a try. So now it's a time for you to give them a try. I will include the link to their company in the description below. And also, if you want to make sure that the products you're putting on your body are also non-toxic to your health, just like this deodorant is, sign up and grab my freebie of the 10 harmful products to avoid in your beauty products. You will be shocked to see how many of these ingredients are in your everyday products you're always using. All right, so sign up below. Also, if you are enjoying this video, make sure to hit the subscribe button, give the video a like, and share it with your friends. That way, you can stay up to date on all of my clean beauty information, non-toxic living lifestyle, and hair, because I love sharing different hair tutorials, hair tips, hair products, all the good stuff that you can learn. So make sure you subscribe below and stay up to date on everything I have to offer. Thank you.